One thing comes to mind in an Iron Man match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina, but I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just said that, Byron. Then again, I can.
Oh, and she turns it around. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
As a bat now, with the intent to make her opponent's head to baseball.
Oh! Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
She did a good work there.
What's the best strategy if you're looking to get the better of your opponent in a submission match?
Be resourceful, both in the way of finding unique moves to apply, but also using creative escapes. Your opponent's likely done their submission homework, so change the answers.
Deep arm drag.
Oh, my Lord!
She's in the ring now.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
Good defense.
Drop kick. And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
She's feeling the hurt here.
But look at the determination on her face. She has still got what it takes to go the distance in this Iron Man match.
Stop of the arm. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring. Slam.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Placing them into the corner.
As he proves to be too quick.
Elbow on the spot. Answering back. On the back of the net.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop. Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance. Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Puts a stop to things.
He's completely losing control.
All over the place.
Counters that. Impressive reversal there. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a power bomb with that much force. Enabled to counter.
Captures the clothesline.
Oh, what a Spanish fly! Great counter.
She did her homework there.
Body buster. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, Cole, now's the time you need to slap a submission on your opponent before they get one on you.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Time to end this.
It's bedtime.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
I don't think she can do it. She can't. She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Her pump handle. Pump handle cover.
Pump handle suplex.
Wait just a minute. Where'd the lights go, guys?
I don't know, Cole, but I don't like it.
Setting up for something here.
Fingers needs to find a way out of this hold, and she does.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And a drop. And now she's looking to go top rope.
She wants to put an end to things here.
From way up, diving double axe handle. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Oh, no. Powerbomb onto the apron.
That's another focused attack to her torso area. Able to sidestep it.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Just a flush. Boom. Good golly, what a knee.
Waiting for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Nice monkey flip.
Insult to injury. Bang! And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
From the top, with the bliss!
That move is already trending.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is
he's gonna try again.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
That's not it.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. She's got the submission. And there it is, the tap out. And that will earn her the fall.
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Haymaker connects.
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick.
Oh, God.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Join some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
She's just begging her to come at her now.
Yeah. Oh, my. What a raucous crowd here tonight. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right. In the corner, needs to recover.
Back elbow.
Ooh.
Wow, that is some impressive strength.
Dominated.
second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Targeting the tap, tap, and that puts a point on the board.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
What a nasty knee lift. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Tripling attack on the knee. And that's some late match offense from her.
That's saying she'll fight until...
Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
And you know now she's trying one more time.
Knee hard to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon. She could be set up for a submission here.
Camel clutch locked in.
Tap, tap, and that puts a point on the board.
She says, no thanks.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
A panel suplex.
She's fighting back.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Oh, God. Oh, goodness.
One wicked attack after another.
From the top.
Got to be the one.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Camel clutch applied.
Flying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast. She knows just how much damage a steel chair can do, and that is what she is counting on here.
And she's now in a challenging position.
The end for her could be soon if she doesn't show more resistance here.
Power slam. Able to counter.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
And there's the tap. Come on, Ember. Make her let it go. She's still in this and scores the late fall.
She's able to get out of the way.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
From the top.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
She's trying one more time.
Oh!
some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Sakamura.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.